Okay, guys, so I was able to run or walk for 4 kilometers straight, which is kind of a lot for me because, for real, I had to wait an hour or so before coming here, and that was a long time. Imagine if it was 10 kilometers and it was gonna be 2.5 hours or even 3 hours. Like, I.